Yeah, they are. That's what they said to us.
Are they?
He said they're not actually, although they're asking us to be a supplier, but only for this one case because Brockenhurst, again, is their chosen agent. He said we're not, she's the girl saying we're basically instructed to sell, and I think, well, I haven't got my time, so I'm going to pull it there. And they were just kind of railroading it in the usual fashion. And then he said to me, anyway, I don't want to be the and I said, well,
the estate agent's too busy to talk to me because he's talking on his telephone. Good sell. Need a lot of bloody work to enter this. That's the estate agent. Can't be bothered to talk to me. You're just the workman, are you? Or do you own it?
No. I'm not the workman. I've just been called in to because somebody's been in and tiled it.
Oh, okay.
And it's wasn't very pleasant. So the owner's asked me to come in and take the tiles off.
Okay.
So I don't know quite what's happening with the tiler. But it wasn't very good. I mean, the new bathrooms, we should have got in first before you tiled it anyway.
Right.
So, just ignore me.
You're not there, all right.
Yeah.
And it's all in and looks great.
Yeah.
All right, mate.
Well, as you can see, you've changed the bathroom tiles, as I'm sure you've
seen. Yeah.
Did you have a look around the outside before I came?
I haven't looked outside yet. I've just looked outside the front. Cheers. Nice colour.
so I thought I'd come in and just...